There are other things the Chamber is working on, which maybe most of us can agree on. For example, Bernie Ballard and I and a number of other people, we're in a renewable and sustainable energy network. Twice in 20 months, and the purpose of that network must still be worked out. The idea is to educate people about renewable and sustainable energy such as solar.
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
Yeah.
We're for solar!
Solar!
Yes, we are.
Mm-hmm. We're for conservation and efficiency, right?
Yeah!
Now, personally, I'd like to see the Chamber put more resources into that, renewable energy, and less into backing something that's already been proven not to be good for the community. Sorry, Mark, but it has.
No biomass!
No coal!
No coal!
No coal!